and Silas. Grandpa went out on it. Grandpa and he, needless to say, and he killed me.
Pop, come on, hustle. Come on, hustle.
I him last night. See?
Okay, here's my.
You ain't got no goddamn thoughts!
Is it involuntary or vehicular manslaughter?
I don't really give a fuck at this point!
Them guys are looking over here.
What's the emergency?
I was out last night.
Fuck Walmart brand goddamn JJ!
I just send the police. Look, I really don't remember.
That ain't goddamn cool, man.
Goddamn blood stinks.
I bet she just actually go fucking the brain.
I'm not gonna want to visit you then.
4 years at the goddamn Olive Garden, and I almost been 15 minutes in prison. That's a good trade in it, you son of a bitch.
Prison's bad, I would think.
Damn it! God!
Damn it!
Damn it! Damn it! And don't pay for your drugs! Your whole life can be ruined! And fine! And fine! You're going to jail! Don't you understand? You're gonna hit somebody! Don't you understand? You're gonna laugh! What the fuck? You're so goddamn funny! No! What the fuck? You're so goddamn funny! You son of a bitch! You think you're funny? I'm going to goddamn jail!
Let go now!
I ain't never gonna know you, motherfucker!
You should have left me at Olive Garden, that's what it's about!
Oh, this is all at Olive Garden!
I'll be back to my home! Living in the sunlight, loving in the moonlight, having a wonderful time!
Let's talk!
You'll fucking get it!
Fuck! I'm stuck in here!